I'm probably gonna regret doing this, but shiitake, it's time for shiitake. We have to beat Bucko441. That seems doable. That's like a high low hour and change. We should probably be able to take care of that, methinks. Here's hoping anyway. So Bucko441, no problem. No problem at all. We got this. Let's take care of this in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Let's go, let's go. Let's duel. Duel. Little quick speedy bits here. Boy. Okay, that was actually a pretty wild way to do it, but alright. Actually, I should probably be prioritizing accelerate rather than firepower all the time, at least for a good old shiitake. Ooh, that was a dance. That was a dance to do it there. But, you know, we'll keep firepower on as much as we can as well. It does help a few incidental destructifications here. That's a real good start there. That's a real nice start. 13 seconds ahead. Okay, I like that. But we did it, so whatever, I guess. Dangerous. We made it through. Wow, good turbine. Thank you. Really good turbine. Another 16 recovered, okay. Those took a spill. Efficient.
Thank you.
Okay. Sub to filament with Shiitake. I'll deal with that. Oh, wow. Get my butt beat into the ground there. That's fine, I guess. Hey, Megabo, how you doing? Good to see you. Yep, she's the last one with a PB still in 2019, so it's time to update that for 2020. So far it's going alright, but there's a lot of run left to go. Ah, nuts. Caught by the remains of the rocket there. Terribly good. There was like two or three downs in there.
Thank you.
Oof. Yeah, lost a couple seconds there. That's right, though. Two better sniper gals, Shiitake or Meg from Full Metal Furies? Probably Shiitake. I mean, a railgun. Maybe technically not a sniper rifle, but it certainly does the job of one. I got out of position there, so that's unfortunate. Oh wow, okay. Oops. Shredded. Okay. unfortunate. I shouldn't have stepped outside the kill zone there. Here because we're not doing Embryo very well. Oh, and I missed that one, so alright. Terribly good fourth phase. We even got that. Oh, I get shredded by that. Oopsie. Get close enough to him. Got that damn spread going. Yikes, that was a disgusting embryo. Thank you. 4 downs, but we still gained 19, so okay. Okay, I guess. Whatever. What the hell? Another mine there I didn't see? Hey Firetron, how you doing? See ya. Yeah, Shiitake, sometimes the boss fights do require a little bit more finesse than is immediately available. But the fact that we got about 19 seconds back on that, regardless of being stupid, is a little silly. Oh my god, okay. Excuse me. That's alright. We're almost a minute ahead into the very start of Zone 2 here, so, you know, I ain't gonna complain too loudly until we get to the end. And I'll be like, oh man, I could have gotten another 30 seconds ahead if only I had done XYZ, you know? You have a work trip this week, so you gotta wake up at 4 a.m. tomorrow. Oh man, I'm sorry. That kinda sucks. Oof. Oh, what the hell? Really? There was another bullet there? There. Because I don't get battery critical in a normal-ass level like this. Must have missed one or two. Capped by there. Okay. Not great, but not terrible. Oh wait, actually kind of terrible since we're losing time. Womp. A bit lucky with some of these swaps. Okay, that felt a little bit better, so we might be gaining back a little bit of what we lost. Sub 2 is real good. Oh, 0.18. Okay, well, it's something. It's still a game.
Accelerate!
Nice shot. Wow. The lineup. Okay. Good, but still a loss of a buck and a half. Alright, well, at least easy ball strats. This should bring us back a little bit, right? Establishing connection. Summon the swarm. Okay. No, it's not a glitch. Her ball form doesn't have collision. So you can just kind of hang out in the middle. Eventually, the wasps will cluster around enough such that they'll lift her up so they can get into me, get in by me, which is what happened there, of course. Just a nice little thing you can do. It's real easy to do with Lemon, too, because of her rocket secondary. Oopsie. Womp. Messed up the rest of these phases, though. Yikes, so we're gonna be losing time. Damn it. Oh well. Oh well. Still 40 seconds ahead. Yeah, you don't want to catch her. You don't want her to catch you looking, though. That makes the things a little bit problematic. Unfortunately, in the Switch version, they had to change the collision up a bit where that particular strategy doesn't work against Vespi. But PC version is just fine. Maybe it was some of the other console versions too that had to kind of nix that? I don't remember. Almost 10 second time loss there, but that's fine. Still got plenty to work with, plenty of run to go. Also hawk all the Switch rankings. I don't know. I don't check in on the Switch version very often. I don't need to. This is where I live. Excuse me, sir. Even though I do have the Switch group, of course. Like, of course I would have it. How many times have I bought the game? Alright. To have a fully fair and accurate count, I suppose you could say 4 times? Because I bought it once way back when it was in early access. That was back in 2015, I believe. And then when it came out on Switch, I bought the digital version. So there's two. And then when they did the physical Switch release through Super Rare Games, I bought two there. Because that was the limit of what they would allow a single person to buy. So technically four times. Now, if you ask me how many copies of the game have I bought in equivalent merch dollars, that would be a lot higher. Since I bought a whole bunch of shirts and shit. Silly waste of a power-up. Comes to pass that they release the licorice shirt, I will have nearly a full collection. And if and when that does come to pass, maybe, just maybe, I'll work myself up to the point of doing another all Androids run. Can't explain to anyone why you keep a laugh. Dude, I mean, I know that's kind of a laugh-haha joke, but if there were a full-size Android doll, like, Oh man, we lost 12 seconds there, that was awful. An all-Androids run is, all 9 Androids, back-to-back-to-back-to-back, etc. Campaign run. And each run runs about, 50 to 55 minutes. So you extrapolate that out, it's about 8 hours. It's a long-ass run. A real long-ass run. I think my current on that is like 7 hours and 45 minutes. And that's straight on through, no breaks, no nothing. That was a kind of a bitch and a half of a run to do. But, you know, it was fun. It was a fun endurance challenge. Against trying such an endurance challenge one more time, but with the added twist that I need to change my shirt for each run that I do to the Android appropriate shirt of the run I'm about to engage in. But I can't quite do that yet. I don't have all the shirts, so it's so far out of our reach. Yikes. Okay, we're bleeding time here, and I don't like that. Down to less than 30 seconds ahead. I need to start picking this up. Oh, excuse me? Iframes, please. Not good loss, or maybe not, or a 6 second gain. All right, fuck me, I guess.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter. Attempting capture.
Serviceable. Get that surge just for good measure. Just because I was feeling spunky, and we still gained a second, even though I waited for the surge. Oh, that was a bit dangerous. Thought my mind was gonna take care of those, but oops. Please regenerate, thank you. Ow! Some on that? That's kind of stupid. Very small amount, but a gain nonetheless. Little bit bad, and it was. Oh, okay. A couple of those, why not? Oh, jeez, excuse me. Oh, come on! Curbs in the air just to come get me. Okay. That's not good. What the? Flame had that much range on it. Come on, it's not even zone 5 and we're already in the toilet. That's not good. Felt a little bit better, but it was still kind of sloppy. Okay, 17. Alright, we regained what we lost. Very good. Oh, good, Venom. Oh, good. My favorite. Oh, come on, really? Oops, I didn't want to accelerate there. Oopsie. This could be a small problem. Maybe not. Yes. Oh, usually this is the one I kill first. Uh-oh.
Jeez.
Fucking Venom, man. Yikes. Wow, what a fucking play. That was a very long range grab for that. Holy shit. Oof. Oh, what the? Get one fucking pixel left in the face. Great. What a shitty Venom, but we're still probably gonna gain time because I think my last Venom was not incredibly good either. 9 second gain, right? Okay, oh come on. I wasn't dead. Shit. Okay. Reasonable centrifuge. Had kind of a slow start though. Alright, buck 77. Oh wow, alright, thanks buddy. Thank you. Oh, I wasn't gonna play that. I'm sorry. Step in front of it though, so whatever. Yikes. Alright, well. Thank you. Down to a flat 40 for convection here. Back any on that convection?
Thank you.
A few. Okay. All right.
Fire power.
Just point and click. Almost makes you feel sorry for her. Almost. Very good. Zero battery licorice fight. I like it. 225 is solid. And then only gained us 0.6, so... Alright. Alright. Cycle. Oh, yeah, all right. I figured I'd need it there if I didn't get around quickly enough. All right, fuck it. A little bit of safety. Ah, and then I rush right in. Way to go. Hey. Ah, fuck you, Vespi. Oi. Shit. Alright, not great. Ouch. That.
Unexpected resistance encountered. Activating additional units. Laser output insufficient. Switching hardware. Damage levels exceeded.
Oh my god, alright.
So destiny.
Bad medulla.
Yep.
Thank you. Oh, come on! I swapped. Two, I destroyed that fucker. Thanks. Alright, well, not super great, but managed a little something. Thank you. 0.01 gain on that Aether Sphere. Ew. Just fucking ew. Alright, well, you know, 32 seconds isn't bad. Not as good as it could have been, certainly, but